But Alder Cristiano is doing it well out in front over Black Pontiac Place. But Alder Cristiano, far too good.
But Alder Cristiano, way too good.
Alder Cristiano, he's a star. Look at him open up. He's four lengths in front of us. But Alder Cristiano has absolutely bolted in.
What drew you to purchase Alder Cristiano for such good money in New Zealand?
Well, initially he was bred by my wife's brother-in-law, Tony Dickinson, and, you know, I just took notice of him because he had an interest in him, and I was interested in looking at him, and he told me how good he was and all that sort of thing, and I watched all his early races and he was outstanding, you know, and I thought, gee, a really nice horse. And then I went over there to watch the one of his juvenile races. It might have been the Size Stakes or the Northern Hemisphere race for two-year-olds, and Alder Cristiano was one of the favourites in it, and when I got there he was scratched because he had a cold. So I asked if I'd go and have a look at him, and we went out and had a look at him, and I was just overawed by his appearance. He was just an outstanding individual. So I talked to Tony on the way home and said, can he be purchased, that horse? He said, yeah, it'd have to be a fair bit of money. So the end result was that we did purchase him, and we left him over there to race over there as a three-year-old, and he had nothing but problems and ended up with a spiral fracture of the hind leg. So we brought him back to Perth, and he won 8 out of 9 here, and was probably very unlucky not to go unbeaten.
When you looked at him in New Zealand, obviously he ticked all the boxes. Was he a well-gaited animal, or was it his athleticism? What was the standout?
Well, for a start, he looks like a sprinting stallion sire. He's just absolutely magnificent, you know, individual. If anyone's seen him, it sort of takes your breath away. And then he, you know, his race form was fantastic. His first race start was phenomenal time and won real easy. And he just had everything going for him. And I was awestruck by Christian Cullen when I first saw him in a trial as a two-year-old and he hadn't raced. And this horse did the same to me. I had the same feeling about him.
He had some standout victories here in WA. What was his best?
I think the best was when he sat three wide the entire way over a mile, and he went 154 or something, and Gary said he could have taken 2 seconds off it. He was just outstanding that night.
Alder Cristiano is doing it well out in front over Black Pontiac. The Burnside Flyer runs into third place, but Alder Cristiano, far too good.
For me, the one I remember most is the Derby, because it was my first and only Derby that I've won.
But Alder Cristiano, he's a star. Look at him open up. He's four lengths in front. Macca down the outside runs to second. Then Glenn Ferryhood, Caesar Augustus. But Alder Cristiano has absolutely bolted in.
You obviously think he'll make a great stallion?
I do, yeah. I'm sending quite a few mares to him, and I don't do breeding, so that sort of gives you an indication.
How does he compare with some of the greats?
As far as I'm concerned, he's as good as any of them, really, and he's probably the best four-year-old that I've trained, for sure. He, you know, what he could do as a four-year-old was better than Falcon Strike or On the Mighty Quinn, but, you know, he had to go to the next level, but I think he certainly would have.